Hello everyone, this is SkeletonKing199 and we are back to more Ghost Recon. Now, I know in the last two videos I didn't talk and I'm truthfully sorry about that, but now, this one I'm talking and from moment on I'm going to be talking. Now, if no one knows what this game is, it's Ghost Recon Wildlands. It's created by Tom Clancy. The whole purpose of the game is to disable all the production, security, and so on to get to this main person. As you see here, you have to get through everyone from around and then get to these to get to him. And right now I'm just messing around, just trying to get my sneak up, but
there's a Sicario over here.
And it looks like we got some people.
We got civilians dangerously close. Check your targets. Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
But, yeah. I'm just going to be killing. Because why not? Now I might do some videos of, like, actual stuff. Just, I got this, just like...
Got another tango.
You know?
I got a third.
Sorry I didn't play it from like the very beginning and let you guys have like a gameplay with it. I'm truthfully sorry about that, but you know, sometimes I just feel like you just need to start the games so they don't have to see you die a whole bunch of times because you're new and suck at it at the first try. But this game is for PS4, PC, and Xbox One. It gives you a lot of accessories on your customization of your guy, your weapons. You can get better parts, like a lot of stuff on it.
Careful, Sicario sporting a submachine gun.
Point him out.
Near the sandbag emplacement.
Their lieutenant's running away.
Well, I just screwed that up.
Sniper, take cover.
Oh, God. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Get to cover.
Excuse me. Yeah, you just got it in you. Well, that just went downhill really fast.
Engaging tangos.
Well, so much for sneak.
Be ready for Carzita's assistant. Keep the mess at a minimum, but make sure he's dead.
Oh my lord. Okay, anyways.
We're clear.
Looks like the phone broke.
Well, that went downhill real fast. Holy shit. This looks like a nice vehicle getting.
Well, that was messy as shit.
I'll drive.
Unidad. Unidad are...
Check your target.
Oh no.
Check fire! Check fire! Civilian down!
Okay, so anyways, as I was saying, Unidad are like military pretty much. They're like cops slash military. They are very much harder to kill, especially if there's a big group of them, because they take a lot more damage. And do. It's very difficult. Cause usually I usually take on, if it's a sneak mission, I usually use my pistol. But since there's Unidad Mix Santa Blanca, it was kinda hard. So yeah.
There's a high-profile politician who's using Carzita's resort to hide his flings with local
Now,
escorts.
I'm probably going to do a lot of crap before I get to this mission, knowing me, but, you know, you get bored driving
and embarrass him and the
being a dumbass. But hey, it works. Now, trust me, I will take shortcuts. Like going off-road. Or just taking random helicopter in the middle of nowhere before I don't die. Holy shit. What's crazy is that when a vehicle on this on Ghost Recon, it's so long to get there. I don't know why, especially with some vehicles. Like this vehicle, it's fast, yeah, but the map is so huge. Also, the roads go everywhere. No, we'll just take a shortcut with this.
I got it. I'll fly.
Go, go, go.
Let's go. Let's go.
Bye, dude. Being detected. Ha, that's gonna be fun. Cause now, me and my sneaky skills, we can get along sometimes, but sometimes we just decide, hey, let's just kill him. So, yeah, I'll probably fuck this mission up a lot. Don't be detected.
Okay, we're still around. They're on alert. They've seen us.
Sorry if I'm taking forever. Down there. Okay, so there's a guy there. Okay.
Moving to position. Got the target. Taking a shot.
Beautiful.
The drone is up. Target's room. Let's keep this quiet.
There you are. Okay. Is there any more? All right.
Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir.
Is this Naughty's room?
Okay, we're still all right.
Keep it quiet. We get caught, our days of keeping Tom's are over. You hearing this shit? Even Bowman wouldn't get off on this.
Screw that. Somebody better hold me back before I jump in there and join him.
Sure thing, Professor. Have you been a bad boy? ¿Estás que te como?
So bad.